I'm riding up uptown. I'm a motherfucking monster.
I've made my choice, Addie. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. They've got fashion a second holster, if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning, and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with sneers and shouts. So worry about your own armament when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
Loose main sails! Every last!
Jack, sing.
Hey! We'll heave him up and away we'll go.
Wavy Susie, yeah.
We'll heave him up and away we'll go.
We're all bound over the mountain.
We'll heave him up from down below.
Wavy Susie, yeah.
For that is where the cocks do crow.
We're all bound over the mountain.
And if we drown while we young.
Wavy Susie, yeah.
It's better to drown and await to be hung.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Hey. Oh, growl ye may, but go ye must.
Wavy Susie, yeah.
If ye growl too hard, your head they'll bust.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Down's all but me!
Two cocks and her two blots.
Stands up with a will!
Thank you.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way, anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest. Tell me!
Damn your breaths.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here.
Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben.
Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men abound. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackal. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
I have a clear shot.
You'll earn the gallows for your sins!
shot! Dogs.
Be ashamed to deny the people a day out at the gallows.
I may pair rough round the rim, but I'm no rum jack that I do swear. Pull me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
What do we do, Elizabeth? I'll be hanged for piracy if them soldiers catch hold of me.
That's wrong. I'll give them a wallop. Which way? Captain Kenway, come fast. The soldiers have kept a man in irons. They mean to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands!
I can get him from here!
God!